Welcome to Sangeeta Healing Temples. My name is Sangeeta Gupta, Reiki Grandmaster, Tarot Reader, Crystal Healer, Law of Attraction and Mani Mantra Coach, Hypnotherapist and Past Life Regression Therapist for more than 25 years now. Almost 30, I can say. So dear friends, we will talk about crystal healing and specifically for pyramid crystal healing. How pyramids can help you, how to use crystal pyramids, what is their importance. So as you know, pyramids are very famous in Egypt and they contain the mummies of the Egyptian kings and the queens. If you closely look at mandirs, the tip is pyramid shape, tapering shape. When a place is tapering in shape, it gets divine energy. The place or the object will attract divine energy into itself. The tip of the pyramid attracts positive, powerful energies into our lives, into our homes, into our offices. So pick up a crystal pyramid. You can pick up a quartz pyramid. You can have a citrine. Any color quartz that you want to work with. If you want to work on third eye, take an amethyst pyramid. If you want to work on money issues, take a yellow colored citrine pyramid. If you want to work on the sacral chakra, take orange color pyramid. You need to wash your crystal pyramids in rock salt water overnight, in preferably full moon night. So when you cleanse your crystals, they are cleaned of negative energy. You will take them out of the rock salt water and place them under the running water and leave them to dry. Now, if you want to use amethyst pyramid for studies, focus, decision making, you will hold it in your hands and program it for focus, concentration, decision making by saying a positive affirmation. Now, in this positive affirmation, once you have programmed it, you will place it on your table where you study, where you work. If it is your child, you can place it on the study table of your child. Now, if it is a citrine pyramid meant for abundance, money, prosperity issues, you will hold it in your hands after you have cleanse it in rock salt water overnight and run it over with water. Say an affirmation over it that I am now rich, prosperous. I am now a money magnet. My business is doing well. After saying these affirmations for 4 to 5 minutes, this has been programmed and you can place it on your working table, your table where you do business deals. If it is a small pyramid, you can carry it in your pocket or your wallet. This will help you in attracting good business deals. Now, if you're dealing with issues of heart chakra, that is love issues, you will have a pink quartz, and you can also use a green aventurine pyramid. Green aventurine pyramid is very powerful. It will help you in overcoming love relationship issues. It can also have your get your ex back. Clean it, program it with a positive affirmation. that now you meet your soulmate, and you can carry it or put it in the southwest corner of your bedside table. Bring a pyramid right now in your house to enhance the energies of the house. You can also use a white quartz big pyramid and place it in the middle of the house on your terrace. By doing so, you bring in positive good energies to your entire house. Thank you, friends. Do share in the comment box how was this video, what kind of videos you would like us to bring to you. And share this video with others.